convince people to slow down. Slow down AI. To regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years.
Nobody listened.
Nobody listened.
No one.
It feels like we are the biological bootloader for AI, effectively. We are building it. And then we're building progressively greater intelligence. And the percentage of intelligence that is not human is increasing. And eventually, we will represent a very small percentage of intelligence.